No! On short!
Put the two hands up!
Stop the heart! Stop the heart!
Get in the f***ing chair! Take the f***ing bottom! Take the
rope down!
Go
forward, Johnny! Never the boat!
And I'll f*** you if you lose this!
Who's your daddy now?
Now, I don't know what it is, but there is something about big game fishing that changes people, particularly the captains. And some of the most incredible and skillful captains I've ever fished with have been the most animated. And when you hook up or something happens, some get animated, some get all pumped up and full of adrenaline, some get talkative, some even break into song, and some completely lose their shit. One of the great skippers that I had the fortune of fishing with is Captain Bert Beauchard, and we were bait and switch fishing for blue marlin in Cape Verde. You always knew what was going on with Bert. He wore his heart on his sleeve, and it made for good times catching blue marlin.
No! On short! Come on! Ah! Get up! Get up! Ah! He's on the teaser! Ah! Come on! Ah! 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 He's there! He's there! Left! Left! Shot! Nice one! No! On short! Yes, sir! Wow! Yes!
You got it!
Let's go! Stop thinking, start sweating, man! Yeah, boy! Yeah, boy! This is what we want!
Who's your daddy now?
We're going in a bigger boat!
Yeah. Jesus, it's huge! No way, no way!
What is that? Alright, girls, we're gonna get that fish or what? Who's your daddy now?
You know when you're really in the heat of battle, you've got an inexperienced angler in the chair, and you just need some calming words from the experienced skipper above just to settle down the situation. Like when you're hooked up to a 600 pound bluefin tuna. Just some calm words would be reassuring.
Put the two hands up! Put the
hooker
on,
Point when you can, mate. Point.
Dropping lines and get a lift.
Line down, lift back. Someone drive that chair.
Yep.
Get straight, good line.
Yep.
Lean right back, go right back. I told you, put your hand on top of the reel, wind yourself up and out of the chair. Feel the weight, mate. It's just a big f***ing snapper, okay? That's all it is. Just think of it as a bloody big snapper. Just relax, Willie, just relax.
Relax, that's our motto.
Hang on, you can't wind when you can't wind. Don't call me, mate, I'm over it.
Fishing for GTs in New Caledonia, it can be a lot of work throwing a popper all day long, so you really need the skipper to sort of G everybody up and get everyone casting for those giant trevally. Well, this guy not only G'd us up, he serenaded us.
Ay, 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 ay.
Captain Biden. Olivia Quash.
Ay, 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 yes. New Caledonia's got talent.
Yes. Oh yes, right there.
No, come on, drop. Set the hook.
No, drop.
Yep, yes. Set the hook.
I've set the hook.
Spider-Man is on fire.
My arm's on fire.
I will kill him before he come back home.
Few hookers on board, eh?
Looking for doggy, dog tooth tuna.
Fire, 50-50. Come on, guys.
Okay.
Busy.
We've been whooping.
Talking. Fishing. Fishing is here. Doggy, dog tooth tuna.
You know what? When you zig, it's like the monkey dance.
Fight!
Come on.
Very busy.
It's a big fight. You hook up awesome. New Caledonia.
Yeah.
I'm not the clown, eh?
Yes, sashimi tonight, guys!
Oh, we've got fish for tonight.
I want a bigger jobby, please.
Well, I know all guys love big jobbies. I want a long jobby. At least 5 minutes.
We're on, boys.
I wonder why that marker was doing the funky chicken. What are you going to mind now, Matt?
We got him on, all right, bro. 25 metres of water, it's like fishing.
Who's driving this boat? Here he is, big slob.
Is it a big one?
Big one, yeah.
Dale calls it a big fish.
There's a big slob. That's a big slob.
Bro, I'm about to go toe-to-toe with 1,000 pounds of tuna in my hands.
You ain't f***ing around with little tunas here. They're going to f***ing rip your arms off. There he is. Oh my f***ing Jesus. Hang on to your f***ing gloves.
Pull it away. Okay, we've got a line. Holy s***, just put an eye on that. Yeah. Spin out of control.
Moby Dick. That's what we want now, Matt.
Oh yeah.
The wild man from New Zealand meets the wild man from Nova Scotia. It's doing just fine. He's still got his arms. Whoa-ho, what a monster. See you later. Give him a touch. Right up to the end.
Push
right
him
up
down.
To the end. Stand on him.
I can feel him kicking away under my feet.
Works too. Make you fart.
Now, of all the modern great skippers and screaming skippers, there is one that takes a cake. The late, great Captain Bill Hall. Take it away, Bill.
Last! Two beers! Thank you. Mother Bangalore! Get the log in! Shut up! Get in that fucking chair! Take that fucking log out! Take the log down! Down to the fish! Get your log out! Get your log out! Come on, get that right now!
You want it all out to strike!
And I'll f*** you if you lose this!
Oh no, please!
Don't worry about it, that's fishing.
Well, sadly for Lars, he lost the fish, so we're going to have to leave it about here for censorship reasons. But if you do want to see more of the serious, action-packed side of fishing, we've got that, as well as the lighter side of fishing and easy to follow step-by-step how-to videos. Anything fishing, it's all free at ultimatefishing.tv.